I signed the pledge because queer cinema should oppose Israel's military occupation. Film festivals should be independent celebrations of our culture, stories, and communities, not state-funded tools of illegality, violence, theft, bulldozers, bombs, and barbed wire. I don't participate in any festivals funded or washed by pink money.